on the way to the ring, from St. Thomas, Virgin Islands, Sexy Girl.
Test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight.
Talk about educated feet.
What physicality? What strength? Well, that'll send you to the chiropractor.
Oh, man.
Jaw Jackie dropkick. Just driving the point of the elbow into the opponent. The sidewalk slam, what power!
Seeing a match like this makes me proud to be a part of this company.
I'm with you, partner. You just can't experience a thrill like this anywhere else.
And that's because you're not going to see athletes like the WWE superstars anywhere else, Cole.
You certainly aren't. They're the greatest athletes in the world. And this is the only place you'll see them doing what they do best.
Oh, what a clothesline. That was just unadulterated power. And there's the head scissor.
Look out, look out, look out, oh man!
A vicious DDT, sending a shockwave up the opponent's head and neck. What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
Look at this, no fear on the face of this superstar.
This is to build momentum. You're not going to see a match won with just one or two moves.
No, but one or two big moves at a crucial point could change the direction of it completely.
She's going for it. Oh, man, a slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
Can you continue?
That a human body can absorb. And if you want proof of that, just take a look at these superstars.
What a display of power. What impact from the Samoan drop.
She's looking for her finisher.
Landing.
I've been looking forward to this match all night.
So have I. It's certainly been one of the most anticipated matchups in recent weeks.
We may have a knockout on our hands. And he is not letting up. This is brutal.
Nice reversal.
Believe you me.
Two bodies collide and the opponent goes down hard.
I've seen guys knock flat out with that. If you can keep going after that, you're one tough SOB. Winning a match like this, you're going to be feeling it for the next week.
Look at this! Could it be?
There's the reversal.
What an incredible suplex. Oh my, what a flurry of kicks.
She's going for it.
Oh man, a slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me. Here's the pin.
One, two, three.
Stick a fork in it. This match is done.
Here is your winner, Sexy Girl.
I don't think there's any question in anyone's mind who won that match.
There shouldn't be. If you pin your opponent and the ref counts three,